Today I see that wherever I go, particularly in the corporate areas, people are tense and anxious because they think they are goal-driven. You want mangoes in your tree. If you sit there and do mango meditation, it's not going to come. If you nourish the roots, you never even looked up, never even thought of a mango. If you take care of the roots, one day mangoes will land on your head whether you want it or you don't want it. It will just happen anyway. But that whole thing is gone today, everybody has become goal-oriented and new age meditation teachers are telling you, don't bother about doing anything, just imagine and it'll happen. You don't have to do anything. Yes, it's going on, isn't it? Just think about it and it'll happen. Okay, just fanciful things, which sometimes work. The problem is, by chance, many things work, all right? If you simply throw a stone, a mango will fall. That doesn't mean you can do it once again. So if you somehow get to some place, when I say somehow, when you are not able to manage your own mind, how are you going to manage 10,000 people's minds? Because in some way leadership means you are able to draw these 1,000 people and take them in one direction. You are able to inspire these people and they decided that your way of thought and your way of looking is better than their own. It's not a simple thing. For people to think that your way of thinking is better than theirs, you will have to prove it in 1,000 different ways, otherwise they're not going to surrender their own way of thinking and feeling and whatever. So for you to prove that, first thing is you must be in charge of yourself. When you do not know how to take charge of your mind, your energies, your body and yourself, how will you take charge of them? And they are not safe in your hands. I would say anybody who is scattered all over the place in his hands, nobody is safe. Such a person should be one of the departments, he should not be a leader. If he has to be a leader, in his lap everybody should be safe. Then only he can be a leader. That is possible only if you have taken charge of yourself.